Armpit Pete, thank you so much for the follow. Hello and welcome. Hope you're having a good morning, afternoon, evening, night. Nice to meet you. I'm just working on that color wheel character thing that was going on some months ago. Like, I've had the image, the prompt in my folder for a long time. Like, you know, I might as well just do it now. So this is what I have so far. Hey, Fateful! How are you? What's up? What's up? This is what I have. So from red, I have Harley. And purple, I have Raven Queen from a doll line. Then I have the Blue Eye Samurai, Abby, which is a Monster High character, then Link, and Aziraphale for yellow. Working now for orange and for pink. I have an idea for orange. Let's work on that. Looks cool. Ah, thanks, man. Thanks a lot. Yeah, I'm just getting the rough sketches in. Because I had asked, like, people on Instagram and Tumblr. If they had any suggestions, and me posting in the middle of the night, I'm like, oh, I didn't get anything. Oh well, I'll just start drawing. So I started doing sketches, and then I did get some friends, you know, suggesting things, and then it's like, oh, those are good suggestions. So now it's like, what should I keep? What should I take from them? And it's like, oh, maybe I should do more than one character per color. I don't know, man. I love your drawing style. Oh, thank you so much, man. I appreciate that. I appreciate that a lot. I mean, yeah, these are just my messy sketches. Once I get to inking, like, I don't know if I'll still keep those free-flowing lines. Thank you. Appreciate it. I mean, for orange, I have to have a Ninja Turtle here. So we're gonna do, I guess, Mike, because orange. Do you draw Armpit Pete? Or do anything, you know, creative, you know, anything? A better desk and a better chair. Thank you. started drawing and painting. You guys on Twitch are inspiring and motivating. Oh, dude, that's awesome. Oh, that's great that you just started. Yeah, it's fun. And it's great that you're, you know, you're finding, you know, people. Yeah. I used to draw a lot, but then like 10 years ago. Yeah, actually, like, yeah, almost exactly 10 years ago, I had, like, stopped drawing, and it was a bad time, and anytime I tried to draw again, it just wouldn't work out, and eventually, my spouse started streaming on Twitch, but he does games, and I started finding, you know, artists and stuff on Twitch too, and it's like, hey, this is making me want to draw. So yeah, I mean, I get it. Yeah, Twitch has really helped me get back into it. And so like this last year, you know, 2023 was the most I had drawn in like, yeah, almost 10 years. Hey, dude. Hi, how are you? How are you, Amy? I just joined the Ravina Discord. Oh, dude, awesome. Oh, so you're from that group. Okay, awesome. I'll see you around then. I'm struggling with this. Pose. How are you, Fee? How was your lunch? Phantoms, did you settle for each color? Oh, dude, yeah. I hope you appreciate this. If you can recognize the blue one. But yeah, for what? So for red, Harley. And then for purple, it's Raven Queen from Ever After High Doll series. And then blue. I really like the series. It's like, I had to draw them. I had to draw the Blue Eyed Samurai. I had to. And then the light blue is Abby from Monster High doll series, and then Link, then Aziraphale, and now I'm drawing Mikey because I have to have a turtle, right? And the green one was so difficult to choose because for some reason all of my favorite characters are green. So it's like, well, do I do a turtle or do I do Link? Or, and then other, you know, people started suggesting, you know, like other Monster High characters that are also green in color. And it's like, oh shoot, those would also be good. It's like, ah, now I have too many options. Yep, I expected Tim and Tim were green, but this is perfect. Like, yeah, it's a little bit of a surprise, right? Yeah, and I did think about, you know, yeah, doing turtles for green. And then it's like, well, because like I really wanted a Zelda character, and I really wanted to draw Link. It's like, oh, well, I mean, the newer Links, you know, from Breath of the Wild and Tears of the Kingdom, he's not really wearing green anymore. So I could have had some play with that, but it's like, nah, I gotta go traditional. Gotta go with green. Oh, I got tape stuck on me. Thank you. think I finally have like my hotkeys set up to a way that a little more comfortable for me. Still need to set up mine. Hey, did you ever figure out how to address the issue with colors? Because yeah, I totally see what you meant, that yeah, the colors are just very different from like the main monitor. To the monitor on the tablet. Nope, no clue. Yeah. I don't know if there is a way. Think it's gonna have to be one of those things that you're gonna have to be mindful of. And like, maybe just focus more on the monitor. What it says on your main monitor than on the tablet monitor. Pink. I am stuck on the pink. I have no idea what to do with pink. Because I also don't. I mean, there's a lot of doll characters that are pink, but I already have one of each of my favorite doll lines, so. Want to keep it one per fandom? Could do Barbie. It was easier at first because the first month or two, my tablet showed the same display as my monitor. So I just referenced the colors there, but for some reason, it suddenly became a second monitor, and I can't figure out how to switch it back. Oh, but you have Mac, right? Oh no, can you remind? Yeah, cause I actually want excuse me. I wish I could make it into a second monitor, but my graphics card, my computer doesn't have that ability. It doesn't have it. It only has one port. So I have a splitter. But yeah, when we got the splitter, we were kind of hoping that the computer would hopefully read the tablet as a second device, second display device, but it didn't. But I mean, for me, it was just under display settings. Man, but oh, I hope you figure it out. Before I realized there was a color difference, I wanted it to be separate, but I didn't switch it over myself. That is so weird. Maybe it was like an update that forced it? I should save. I mean, I do because I like them, but like I said, I only want to keep it one per fandom. What else do I like? Oh, I could do a pony. References again. know if I should draw the glasses. Or if I should keep them off. Thank you. Dude, hi! Have a tiny little Benry, dude. Hi, how are you guys? Oh, thank you so much, Vankind. How was your stream? How did it go? How are all the things? Oh, dude. Thank you so much for the subscription, dude. Thank you. That means so much. I appreciate it so very much. Oh, Mr. Salt and Mud. Hi, thank you. Thank you guys for the follows. How's my day? It's been okay. I'm working on... it's that color wheel fandom character challenge from like some months ago. It's like, I had it in my... stash, sorry. So I figured then now's a good time as any to work on it. So it's like, yeah, so that's what I'm doing. I was working on the sketches right now, and then right now I decided to start inking. And, need to work on that neck. But yeah, just getting my characters done in and all that. How about you? How was your day? How was your stream? How'd that go? Turn that back down. But yeah, just chilling here. It is indeed, EO. It is indeed. Yep. I watched it, I don't know, the weekend or last week? I don't remember, but yeah. Time, it makes no sense, but yeah, it's the Blue-Eyed Samurai. Oops, wrong layer. This was actually the first character I sketched in. It's like, I know what I'm doing for blue. And then other, like, friends and acquaintances were giving me suggestions for blue, and it's like, nope! I know what I'm doing for blue, you can't change my mind. That is taken. Work on that later. That was really good. Got one wing detailed and I'm happy. It was also just a nice time hanging out with, which is always enjoyable. Yep, it's always nice. And your streams always are always very chill and fun. A good place to go hang out. So yeah, if anybody in here does not know Bandkind, you need to follow him. Very, very sweet. Uplifting, positive, just wonderful human being. And everybody should go.
Hipster chanting. God damn.
Go follow Bandkind. Give him all your support.
The monks did it for a reason. What the
fuck? Oh, that's a game. That's a gaming stream, though. But yeah, and also wonderful artwork.
Oh, excuse me. Hipster chanting the god.
Hello, the beep out. The bleep.
God.
Yeah, let's do the proper shout out so people can follow. Yeah, I never get tired of the bleep out. Like, beep, beep, beep. It's just funny. Like, oh, I should also work on that ear, huh? I don't want to spend too much time on these, but apparently I am. I wish it could be faster. Okay, I need to look for a minute and— oh yeah, dude, no, yeah, go do what you gotta do, go eat, go relax, go take care of yourself. Do not need to apologize for that. Go do your thing. And thank you so much for the raid again. Appreciate it a lot. Way too big. Or I could just erase it. Hmm. Pixies, hi, how are you? Did you just wake up? This isn't a Lester. I know it's not. Of course it's not Lester. Why would it be Lester? Something wake up. Yeah, flattery. Yeah, flattery helps, I'm not gonna lie. How are you? I'm just drawing fan stuff for fun. At the moment, I have. Was it the Blue Eye Samurai? Have you seen the show, dude? It's a Netflix original, I believe. I'm just waking up. I was wondering. Yeah, you guys have been staying up late. But yeah, I'm doing okay, thank you. I actually have a lot of things I need to do, but I've been so out of it the last week, 2 weeks time, I don't know, that I feel like I'm still trying just to like sort myself out. So like I need to call some doctors to set up appointments and stuff. The appointments that were canceled in December. And I need to set that up. But again, I've just been so... like, okay, I'll give myself today one more day. I'll just give myself one more day to try and sort my brain out. And then tomorrow I'll call and I'll do the things and I'll be an adult. And all that. I'm sorry, I'm really happy to see you. Oh, thank you. Been lurking and knitting. Oh, nice. What are you knitting? Is it the beanies? Oh gosh, lines are so hard. Big stripey blanket. Ooh. Is it colorful? Why don't you make beanies too? Ah, nice, nice. Because you don't have markets until the spring, right? Nothing until May. Oh, all right, because I don't have a hotkey. Oh, yeah, also, guys, we're doing shoutouts and stuff. Check out my friend Fee. She's an amazing artist. I've known her for years. We met through, you know, ye old art communities from back in the day, but she also does amigurumi and knitting and all the crochet, and she's just fabulous, and you need to go follow her and give her your support. I mean, you don't have to, but you know, it'd be nice.
Jalissa Ray.
And the proper Twitch follow shout out thing. Happy face. It's fine. It's fine. I'm not gonna spend too much time on this. It's supposed to be fun. Adulting is hard. It is. I never signed up to be an adult. I never signed up for anything. yeah. Gotta do things tomorrow. Then Wednesday should be hopefully kind of chill. My birthday, so. You have the pink segment picked out? No! I still haven't picked it out yet. I figure I'll work on everything else first and then I'll work on that. It'll be the last thing I do or work on. Did you say? Yes, I did! It is indeed gonna be. Dude! Oh my gosh, yes! Perfect! Ah! Perfect. Got it. Yep, we're doing that. Absolutely, yes. Thank you. That is perfect, yes. Mabel. I'll write it down. I can spell. Feliz cumpleaños! Oh, thank you! Muchas gracias. Wednesday sounds like the perfect time for us. It'll be like a gift for yourself. Oh, yes, of course. Because there's nothing more I want in this world than to play Lester next season. That is my one birthday wish. I'll set it up just for you. Just for you. let's see. Let's work on this for a bit. Oh yeah, for those not in the know, Lester is an old NES game. It is NES, right? Yeah, it's not SNES. Yeah, it's an old game. It's not the greatest game. It's jank. It's charming. It is SNES. Okay, yeah. And according to Nexies, I said I was gonna play it. Apparently, I promised, and I am pretty sure I did no such thing. I said I might try it, but I never said I promised I'd do it. I should probably discharge. It was a pinky promise. That is not true. I didn't. It was not a pinky promise. You're gonna have to give me some evidence. Show me a conversation. Screenshots. Forgetting pinky promises? Clear sign of aging. It's true. But no, I am pretty sure I did not pinky promise playing Lester. I said I might try it. I might try it. Still trying to get comfortable with the tablet, but I'm getting better, I think. Oh, there was a Nine Tails? What hotkeys have you set up? I sir, I'll do mine someday. My intros too didn't have any, so I'm not used to having any. Oh, the first time I have hotkeys too. I have six. The top three are B for brush, and then E for eraser, and then I have the control Z for undo. Then the bottom three, I have H to, no, to hold hand, and the V to move things, and the L for lasso. Because I do tend to shift things around a lot. Because the standard, the ones that came pre-programmed were, yeah, brush, eraser, and yeah, control Z, I think. And then like zoom in, zoom out, and then the last key was like a shortcut to the tablet interface or program setup. So, yeah, these make more sense for me. I was trying to get to used to the ones that they had, but no. And even so, I may change it, but I mean, so far it feels comfortable. Feels a little more intuitive. Well, I still have to stare like at the hockey. It's like, okay, it's this one. Okay. Good job. Okay, so this. do want it this color. Yeah, speaking of streaming and not streaming Lester. Yeah, I don't know. I was contemplating streaming on Wednesday, but I'm not sure. Because I wouldn't even know what time to stream. Because my friends are on at all hours of the day and night, because I have friends from different hemispheres and time zones, and yeah, I wouldn't even know. Streams, I can read into you. Okay. I think doing the middle of the night kind of works out because I still get some of my friends from like Europe and also Australia, but then it's also early enough that it works in, with, the Americas, with, the United States and all that. So it's like, maybe, yeah, that should be my time period. I don't know. I will bully you into it. How? How will you bully me? You cannot bully me. No. No. Oh, but also, like, I really have no idea when I'm meeting with my parents. Because I'm going over to my parents to go have a food. I don't know if it's gonna be lunch or dinner. It all depends on my dad, if he's working or not. I know what time he's working. But I guess if it's a dinner, then. But yeah, if it's dinner, then what was I saying? Oh, yeah, I can stream at night, take a nap, and then go eat, I suppose. Sounds like a challenge. Ooh, food, yeah, that's like really the only highlight, right? Like birthdays once you're older. It says, yeah, an excuse to get good food. I mean, usually we eat out, but I still don't feel comfortable eating out. So we usually order food, just pick up or take out, whatever. And but this time I requested if my mom could make chiles rellenos. Stuffed chilies, because she hasn't done that in years. I mean, and we can, there's restaurants that make them, but it's like, no, I want like homemade chiles rellenos. I just, I miss them. I miss, because my mom doesn't really cook anymore. Now, most of the time, when my parents eat, it's they just eat out, or they buy food, or it's just very simple meals. The only time that my mom really tends to cook is when my grandpa is staying over, because my grandpa right now is, excuse me, being taken care of between my mom and one of my aunts, 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 and. So it'll be like a month and a half between each one. So right now, like when my grandpa stays over, my mom cooks for him because my grandpa is not really used to a lot of the takeout food that we're used to. My grandpa's a simple man from Mexico. He just wants his little sopitas, simple dishes, things like that. So yeah, that's when my mom cooks. But otherwise, no, they just tend to eat out. Because they can. It's like, yeah. But, like, this time it's like, no, mom. Please. I want the chiles rellenos. Yeah, here's hoping. Cake. I did mention one time that I've been craving carrot cake. She's like, oh, I'll do it for your birthday, but that was months ago. I don't know if she remembers that. I mean, if not, we can just buy a pie and it'll be fine, but it would be pretty cool if I get carrot cake. Nom nom, I know. And the thing is, like, I remember when I was younger, that's what my mom would make for my dad for his birthday. It would be chiles rellenos and coffee cake. Because it is such a hassle, you know? Carrot cake is so good. I know. Oh, I love carrot cake. And I love the way my mom makes it too. Food, good food. Want the good food. Let's see, what color is it? It's white and light blue. If this is the color for that, and this is that. Huh. Yep, that's my story. Actually, you know what? I should probably send them a message. Do need to save. You know, that should have been one of my other hotkeys. Control save. saving. Thank you. And water. Thank you very much. Hydrated. I would actually like to go make coffee. Oh, wrong one. Yeah, okay, it's gonna be lunchtime. Should make thick outlines so it's a little easier to see. Install these colors. Like the first time I save the file is as a whole finished email. It's like, oops. Oh shoot, wow, that is different. Because I've been looking at down at the tablet screen all this time. Now that I'm looking at the my actual monitor. Ooh boy, I don't think I like these colors anymore. Huh. Oh, but yeah, I've done that too, V. And it's like, oh man, so lucky that nothing bad happened. So I'm gonna have to focus up here. Oops. Like sometimes I'm overly cautious and I'll do like multiple save files, and then other times I don't know how, I just like completely forget that saving is a thing. Thank you. It's really annoying how every screen looks different. Like my phone looks different. Main monitor looks different. The screen tablet looks different. Thank you. Hey Pickle, what's up, dude? How's it going? Good, just eating a hamburger. Nice. I need a burger. It's going okay, thank you. Doodling for fun. It's one of those, like, kind of prompts. You make a color wheel, and then you choose a character for each color. So, yeah, I'm just doing that. currently working on the color blue, and I have the blue eye samurai because it's appropriate. But yeah, that's what I'm working on. Just something for fun. Been kind of bleh. The art stuff. So yeah, this is nice. Oh, just struggling with the colors. Seems like a good exercise. Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. I used to like doing like color palette challenges. And I've been meaning to do some again. Yeah, this was a trend. Last year, and I'm very bad with the whole keeping with trends and stuff, so might as well do it now. The brushes on this program are good, but not the erasers. It's like genuinely, it's a bit of a pain in the butt to deal with. Program is it? This one's a free program called Fire Alpaca. It's a really good program. I really like it. I started using it because my older tablet didn't work with the programs that I was using, mostly Photoshop. Now that Photoshop does work with this tablet, thank you. I just really like this program now. It's a good program. I like it. And it's free. Yeah, my only gripe would be that the eraser brushes aren't great. Like, they have no sensitivity, but yeah, it's good, it's good, it's good. Internet has been working good so far. Oh, awesome. You gonna stream? Yeah, once you get used to it, why switch? Yeah, exactly. Yeah. There's another free program out there called Krita, Krita. And a lot of people really like it, and I did try it. That was like the first one that I tried as far as freeware goes. I struggled with it. It didn't feel intuitive enough to me for me. I just struggled. A lot of people like it, and that's great, but yeah, for me it just didn't work out. And I'm lucky that this program did. He switched to DaVinci Resolve for editing videos from Adobe Premiere because it's free. Now I don't think I can go back. Oh, that's good to know. DaVinci Resolve. Yeah, I've heard about DaVinci. You know, it's awesome when like freeware is good, you know, because a lot of times you hear free and it's like, oh, it will not be well, it will not work well. But no, I don't know if I'll stream just yet. I want to get it a few days to make sure it works before I go through the hassle of breaking during stream again. Yeah. I'm sure I'm gonna play some Tekken. Oh, yeah. Play the games. Yeah, there are some more advanced tools behind the paywall. Yeah, I mean, yeah. Like, this program also just released the pro version. You pay one time, like a license fee, and then the program is yours. It's not a subscription, which is awesome. And it does have, you know, a few more bits and bobs that are not available here with the freeware, but also it has dark mode. I'm not gonna lie, I would like to get the deluxe version. I'm not gonna lie, the dark mode setting is a big incentive for me. I'm so used to dark mode now that anything bright just hurts me. Haven't needed them so far. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, as long as you don't need any of that stuff and you know how to, like, good enough is good enough, right? I'm so fatigued. Oh, dude, yeah, no, I hate it. I hate that everything's subscription. You don't own anything. I hate it. I hate how things have changed for the worse, in my opinion. If something's a subscription, then you don't own it. How much is it? Oh, this, the, I don't remember. It's priced well. I remember looking at it and I was like, oh, that's a very good price, but yeah, at the time I was like, yeah, I'll do it later. Jeez, how much was it? Honestly, it's either between $30 and $60. For some things, but man, now that it's popular method, I know, I hate it. I really hate the modern internet. Well, it's not just the internet, right? It's just everything. That's just how everything is. I am very grump about it all. Don't own anything anymore, it feels like. Well, because you don't. It's not that you just feel like it. You really don't. Sorry, I need to put on eye drops. Ah, really dry eyes. Really dry eyes. Sorry. Sorry. Oh, hey, dog. How are you? How's it going? This last bite of hamburger is gonna do me in. Why? You ate too much? Was it like a really big burger? Like a full pound? You'll see they're adding like seat warmers and stuff to cars now, and you need to pay a subscription to unlock them? That's just. That is fucking wild. That is. Oh my god. And the thing is that they keep getting away with it, and they just keep pushing and pushing and pushing. And sooner or later, they're gonna start like doing a subscription for like air conditioning and heating. They're gonna start doing it for things that you really do need. Pisses me off so much. So much. Seatbelts are an option that comes with our second-tier subscription. Exactly, like they're gonna start charging for things you need. Oh my god. It was a double. Big burger. Miracle says it's roughly $18 a month. That's fucking ridiculous. I mean, like seat warmers, I've never had that. So. But still, I mean, as it is, cars are so expensive now, even used cars. Like, holy crap. I don't like this timeline. This is a bad timeline. And now I never will. Exactly. It's like, yeah, thanks. At one point in time, I had a chance, but not anymore. Kind of like owning a house. And the car you bought, you should be able to use. Exactly. No, yeah, exactly. For fuck's sake. I hate it. You know what really pisses me off though? Like with that type of subscription model? Things like medical devices. Like, like things that you, like, you know, for your heart and for your brain and, you know, devices that you need, even prosthetics. Like they're doing this shit like that. It's ridiculous. I hate it. I hate it. Like, there was an article about a woman, you know, people that had, I think it was epilepsy, that they had really, really bad seizures, and then they got an implant from a company, and it was still, I mean, it was safe for a human trial, like for humans, right? But and it worked great for her. She was like happy. She was over the moon. She could do things. And then apparently this company went bankrupt, and hey, guess what? They had to get their apparatus back or something, or it just didn't work anymore, one or the other. And it's like, holy crap. That's just wrong. Oh my gosh. I feel like even people with money will be like, that's dumb. Yeah, I mean, it's ridiculous. I've just been listening in, but have you all heard about the subscription motorcycle airbag? No. So it's already happening. Things that you need, it's already happening. Wow, jeez Louise, man. I think I've seen this episode of Black Mirror. Like, ugh, yeah. Repo Man movie too. Yeah, exactly. Just hate it. I hate it. It's wrong. And I hate that they keep getting away with it. What am I doing? I don't even know. I'm too upset. Ah. In my opinion, it's so stupid. It's like it costs the company nothing to let you do these things, so you're just paying for them to do nothing and you to do stuff you would have done anyway. The thing is just they've seen that people are, it's just extra profits for them. They're just milking every cent that they can out of people. Because they just want infinite profit, which is not possible. The line cannot always go up. So, yeah, that's right. Oh, my. Oh, wrong. And so, yeah, I mean, if they can get away with. Charges to breathe if they could. Yeah, eventually the system will break, and it's scary when it will. I mean, I'm hoping it does break and it's, you know, not painful for us. Painful for the companies, yeah, sure, whatever. But yeah, I'm scared of it hurting us, the people. Something is just so wrong about the face. Husband is type 1 diabetic. Oh no. And what the US did does with insulin prices. I know it's better than now, but their pricing and gouging is flat out evil. Oh dude, I am so sorry you guys have to deal with that shit. But yeah, I mean, and then these, I mean, because like, didn't they also like go to trial like for all that? And they're like, there's no reason for you to charge, you know, US citizens or US people. Like, just don't charge so much here in the United States, because in the other countries where you do sell it, because they have rules against it, it's not like this. And just, why are you doing this here? And it's like, because we can. It's like, holy crap. But I'm glad that there are more companies that are starting to, you know, keep it at the $35 level, but still, I just, it's like the same thing like the COVID vaccines. You know, instead of sharing the formula and everything with everyone, you know, because it's a fucking global pandemic, it's like, no, we're gonna keep it because profit. Holy fuck. Like, we're in the business of making money, not saving lives. Fuck that. It's like, well, you know what? If you save lives, then you get money because people are alive. And people can pay. California went into contract to make it. Dude, really? Oh, I didn't know that, dude. But that's good. Yeah, and I hope it's something super affordable. Be great if, you know, that were just everywhere. Especially since there's so much kickback write-off loophole funded by our tax dollars. Give locals a break. Exactly, yes. I mean, yes. Like, so much of it is tax and angry noises, angry noises. Sorry. Sorry, didn't mean to. Oh, dude, no, yeah, no, you're more than welcome to. I mean, this is just stuff that makes me angry all the time, but I mean, no. Yeah, please contribute. No. Do not feel bad for... No, yeah. It's perfectly fine. And also, that's just how I learn, also. Finding out what other things are happening in other places. You know, I was really happy with this when I was doing the sketch, and now, not that content. This is my second time participating in a rant against capitalism today, and I'm good with that, right? It's like, I feel like every day is a rant against capitalism. It's like so many, yeah, it just... It's like, you can't not. It's exhausting. Oh yeah, totally. So very much. So very much. People have been spoon-fed that it's the greatest thing for ages. I know, and like... And like, I don't get it because so many people who like still defend it are suffering because of it, but they're just so blinded by it. It's like, how do you not understand that the problems you're having are because of this? Please, please. It's called Capitalist Realism. Great book, huh? It'll talk about the deaths caused by humanism and communism, and there's a ton, to be honest, but capitalism grinds people to dust on the regular, and people don't bat an eyelash. I know. Yo, good propaganda. The term refers to the concept that it's easier for people, particularly Americans, to envision the end of the world than to envision the end of capitalism. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, that is very true. That's if you believe actual communism has been achieved and it hasn't, which is even more of a reason to hate that mentality. Oh, yes, right. Like, well, we could do this and this. Like, no, that's socialism and communism. And it's bad and it doesn't work. Well, those countries over there are doing it. Why can't we? No. It's a lie. But what about the bureaucrats and the shareholders? Jesus sucks. Motherfucker Jack, like Jesus came back, he wouldn't be a communist. I know. Nah, bro, he would be conservative CEO. Oh gosh. I mean, that's what they wish. Capitalist Jesus saves at the Bank of America. Oh my gosh, next season. Yeah. Oh man. And to be honest, I'm not too happy with this, but whatever. I can work on it later, I guess. Let's move on. Yes, okay. That is the folder. Got that done. % interest on a brand new Ford 150. Part of your Jesus has gone on sale going on all week. Act now and you can get 50% off your subscription for seat warmers. Good lord. Let's see, who should I work on next? Let me do Abby. Let me work on this one. Make another folder. Would be the, I guess, light blue. And can't wait for Jesus crypto scam. Miracle NFTs. Wait, hold on. What color is this again? It's the car. Maybe I could just color this in Photoshop instead. Selection. I'm not sure. Anyway. Brush. Got it. Okay. Peep this. Oh, I can't see. Hold on. Let me go. Oh no, it's a blushing. It's a blushed. Blushy. Spaghettios. Why is it blushing? Let's see. Okay. No, I was just concerned if it was, you know, those I haggle faces. Like, oh no, did Dutch just put you up to it? Somebody complimented its corrugations. Oh my. No, it was Bobby actually. Oh, okay. Go, Bobby. I have been struggling so much with eyes lately. Like, I don't remember how to draw eyes that aren't extremely stylized and cartoony, which is, you know, usually just circles. I don't remember how to draw eyes. Actually, oh, quite the pair. Doc's like, yeah, I see what you have there. Let me raise you this. Oh, thank you, Dr. What? And some water. Yeah. I did not say for a while. And oh, the stretch. I really need to stretch my hands. Man. Man, they just hurt so much. Ever since I started my medication again, it's not as bad, but it's still not great. And I can actually see where some of the joints started shifting. Oh, speaking of, I need to take some medicine. I think I'm about to get rid of a ton of recording equipment and go pretty much all digital. Ooh, what kind of recording equipment? Like for video, audio? All of the above. Is it taking up too much space or a bunch of rack-mounted things that if I sell, I might be able to buy more shore mics? Oh, okay. Well, yeah, I mean, if it's something that, ow, ow, that you don't need and it's not really helping you, it's better to downsize and then invest that into something that you will need. Heck yeah. I'm too close and I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Lasso, 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 lasso. I have a mixer, interface, two preamps, tons of other stuff. Ooh. Sale! That's gonna be three already. Floof. Know what I'm doing. Not really, but gotta move on. Thank you. Two lines. Just gonna save again. Anyway. Need to look at getting a proper mic at some point. What do you use right now, Nexies? Just a headset. Okay. You know, the microphone that like Shadow and I use, it's HyperX. It's pretty decent. And it's not too pricey. I think it's pretty good. I don't like those lines. When Shadow bought it, he did buy it full price, and then I bought mine during Black Friday sales, so it was like half the price. But yeah, it might be something to look into. It's really, I think, a decent economic budget-friendly option, but I mean... a decent headset for like 100 a while back. It's good enough for me. Honestly, a ton of things can be done to make cheaper mics, even headsets, sound great. You'd be surprised what you can do by just mixing it and using plugins. Huh. You know, I haven't even like bothered trying to use plugins or anything. Maybe something I should look into. But yeah, like this one was $60 regular price at the time. Who knows now with inflation? And like I said, I got it like great deal. It was like half off. So it was $30. Really done anything other than a limiter and compressor. I think I wanted to EQ, but that's way over my head. It's a snowflake she wears. Right, that car, I should know how to do snowflakes now. Should. Might have to take you up on that sometime. It's not complicated as you think. I could show you some tech. Yeah, help each other out. Smart, could use the edge pin. Oh, I can also do medium. Oh, did it play? Did it play? I don't think so. I don't know why it did when I was testing it out. I'm sorry. I'll refund your points, Doc. I don't understand why it didn't work. Thank you. That's not gonna work. I'm wasting time. Anywho.
Thank you.
Whoop. Hey, Sangha Musera! After lurk. Oh, hey, thank you so much. I appreciate the lurk. I hope you have a good rest of your day. And yeah, it's nice to see you. I hope you're doing well. I hope so too. I hope you're having a very good day. Actually, I think I'm gonna end right here. I'm kinda tired. Again. I'll start a hurting. Jeez. Let's So yeah, let me just save. And gonna look. Gonna look for a raid. Wow, so many people. Dude, thank you for hanging out. Appreciate it. You know what? I'm gonna raid cabs. Because I can. He's playing Jump King, so gonna go bug him. Oh no, thank you guys so much for hanging out, and thank you everyone who lurking for the follows, Mr. Salt and Muds and all Bandkind for the raid. Thank you everybody who chatted or lurked, I really appreciate it, and I'll see you guys later. Go bug cabs. Hi guys. Oh wait, I didn't even start the raid. Good job me. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Bye.